by grain elevator. Let's see, what do we else? Yeah, pull up the Google map here. There's a long warehouse there. Warehouse on the other side. I don't even see the grain elevator. Is that it there? No. Oh, that must be it right there, yep. That's one of the first long string of buildings coming up. Back there was waiting for. Yeah, we just leave it sitting. 45 still. GPS is still saying 25. It's 45 now. You got. You need an update, buddy. Except at 65. Here's the UP train coming in. Just in case the camera is going to turn off. Three engines, UP. Looks like we've got one behind. What the heck? There's that thing behind that. It's a fuel car, I think. Different, but there's some steel there, there's drop chunks, sectional track. I bet that metal, that flat car that had metal was going to go to the Norfolk Iron and Metal, I bet, or one of those places out there. That was probably just a local. Man, I'm so far behind in RC Sparks. So far behind in Dagger one, I gotta catch up. There's an oil rig over here. There's something else I wanna build. I gotta build my oil derrick. Two of them. I gotta build two oil derricks. Nature scale oil derricks. Oil rigs. Two oil rigs for the road. I can build a derrick. The other thing I need to finish is my custom cutting crew. Wheat custom cutting harvest crew. I haven't decided if I want to split them up into two or just have one like Bedford. Bedford has like 18 combines. I know I got at least 12 of those hurdle maximizers. Now I got two case ones. Hey, there you go. I need to buy two more case ones and I can have a case custom cutting crew and a John Deere cutting crew. Yep, 50. Let me slow down. This is Pierce. The other one was Alt. This is Pierce. Looks like we've got a water tower and a little feed company and a grain elevator. 5,053 for elevation. Miles 2580? No. 52. 52. Spread stretched flatbed with four separate axles. I wonder if I could actually just get one by since I'm empty. It makes it a heck of a lot taller load than I think you'd want it to be. You wouldn't want to put the base column down because those things are 14 foot diameter. You put it on a trailer that's 5 foot tall, that's 19 feet. Hell, that's probably even 10 foot in diameter. How much wider is it than the trailer? Morning sunrise over Evansville. It is only 7:22, or 6:22, but about 7:30 here. years. Auto wrecks. The auto racks on the ends. Those sound empty. Yeah.